During World War II, British intel used a homeless man's identity in Operation Mincemeat. They dressed him as an officer, planted fake invasion plans on him, and let him wash up in Spain. The Germans took the bait, diverting troops to Greece and Sardinia, unaware the real target was Sicily.